It's important for the Cubans in the island, and I think it's important for the Cubans in exile. For 60 years, people have been waiting for this time. Fidel Castro is a symbol of a tyranny that had killed many people in Cuba and has created a lot of wounds in the Cuban exiles. They're celebrating because they know that the fathers and the grandfathers were hurt by this person. So there's no divide here tonight. Everybody is celebrating. All the generations are celebrating the death of a dictator.
We're celebrating that Cuba might have had a chance, might have a little chance to have freedom for once. We're celebrating that there was somebody that was awful, that destroyed my country, that killed so many lives, destroyed so many families. That person, it's done, and all those awful things are gone with him. And we're celebrating that Cuba might have a chance to be free.